Hey, welcome back. This is Spider Couple. My name is Corbin, and we're going to do something a little different today.
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen. Alright, so I've had a few people ask me where I get my sling enclosures. So, I thought I'd do a video on that. Okay, so there's generally three sizes that I purchase from the Container Store. It'd be this one. This one makes a nice arboreal sling enclosure here. And then there's a little shorter one. The only problem I have with these enclosures is they do not come with any kind of airflow. So you do have to modify them a bit, which I will show you how I do that. Okay, so for this project, I use a Dremel. And this is typically the drill bit I use. I don't know if you can see that very well, but that makes holes that are plenty big for the slings, and it's not too big so they can get out of it. So this is the bit that I like to use. And I'll show you how we go about it. So this is probably going to be very loud, so I'll take the sound out of this, but I use this Dremel at pretty high speed. So it goes right through the acrylic with no issues and leaves a nice clean hole. Okay, I've already marked this one and I'm gonna do the exact same thing to this one. Esto es directo sin parar one way. Yo te lo juro de que por ley, aquí todas las boricuas saben karate. Ellas cocinan con salsa de tomate, mojan el arroz con un poco de aguacate pa cosechar nalgas de 14 kilos. And the same thing again with this one. Closet, destápate, quítate el esmalte, deja de taparte, que nadie va a retratarte. Levántate, ponte hyper, préndete, sácale chispa al starter, préndete en fuego como un lighter. All right, so here's the finished product. Got three sling enclosures here, and part of the reason I wanted to do this video is I'm going to be giving these away in a random drawing, but you have to find a hidden message within this video and add it to the comments to be eligible to win. So, good luck!